Progeny communication is almost entirely psionic. On occasion, they use conventional means. Recent chatter has had frequent mentions of Archons. See if you can learn why.
Dangerous contraband confirmed. Recover it from the hostiles.
Follow me.
Hitting target.
Making waves. Cracking skulls. Off the crest.
They think you an appealing target.
How can you miss such a big target?
My mind over yours.
Thank you.
Hostile is under arrest.
Bracketing target.
Still got it.
I trust in her command. You weren't supposed to hit back.
Do the target.
Show them how you feel.
Removing target.
You're under arrest.
Ready for action. Bombed when I should have weaved. Hostile is down and out. Keep behind me. Thank you.
Require medical attention.
Just lucky, I guess. Did you see that?
Masterful.
Throwing grenade! You see that?
Nicely done.
Incompetent!
Your thoughts are mine. Unleash your frustration.
Target killed.
Out of ammo. Back in action.
Better you than me.
Confirm. Crossing over. One angle covered.
Don't get twitchy.
Another hostile down.
That was impressive.
Recovering.
We're here for that target.
Give me your mind.
Hopping over.
Grenade out.
Should have surrendered.
I'm out. Fed my weapon.
Restricting target mobility.
Blood on my jacket? Again?
Not what I wanted to do today. Please, keep wasting your effort. On the edge! Get up! Get up! Please, keep wasting your effort.
Disabling target weapon.
Weapon's dry. Wait for it. Now!
As I command. No more ammunition. Your mind falls away. Go on. Lash out.
Flesh wound. Who wants some? Hostile off the board. Crashing the party!
Great, I'm out. Ready for anything. That's it. You're done.
It was the training. Weapon ready.
Progeny is a woman who calls herself Violet. No last name, no known origin. We now know why they're called the Progeny. She induced the psionics of each and every member. The sheer psionic power required is alarming. Consider Violet extremely dangerous.
At Burger Palace, we want everyone to enjoy our food. That's why we've kept it simple. It all starts with our patties, ranked a 7 on the cross-species.